they tortured him to death over a period of 9 hours. The attack was claimed to be in revenge for a homosexual attack on one of the friends of the two men.